Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to talk about the proportions of a triangle, or what happens with the sides that create a triangle. So the best method for me to show you how this works is actually to have some pieces of, I'm going to use some straws to show you how triangles work. Okay, this first straw, it is 8 inches long. The second straw is 6 inches long. And then I've got some fours and some twos, and I'm going to draw for you some different combinations of triangles, or actually I'm going to create those with these straws to show you which make triangles and which ones don't. Okay, so if I have the side length of 8, and I pair that with a side of 4 and a side of 6, those three pieces can create a triangle. So the bottom one down here is 4, the side one is 6, and the longer one is 8. And those three sides make a triangle. What happens if I replace this side of 4 with a side that's only 2? Well, look what's going to happen. Can I create a triangle? Will that 2 reach down there? And guess what? It doesn't reach. They actually are the same length because this side is 8, this one is 2, and the small one down here is 2, and this one is 6. And it's not large enough to reach to the end. So an 8, 6, and a 2 don't work. So what happens if I try a 6 and 2 twos? Okay, here's a side of 6, and then here's a 2, and here's a 2. Let me try to show you. Notice that these don't reach each other at all. They can't even measure to the same length because this one's 2 and this one's 2. There's actually 2 left in between. So what are the rules for creating triangles? Well, let's look at the rules. The rules say that the two shorter sides have to add up to be longer or greater than the length of the longest side. So the first one worked. The first one was 8, 6, and 4, and that triangle worked because the two shorter sides added up to be greater than the longest side. So here's an example. If you have a side of 2, another side that's 4, that adds up to be greater than the longer side of 5, so that one is a triangle. Now let's go back and look at the sides one more time. If this side is 8, this side is 6, the side of 4, that one works. And now let's write that inequality that actually goes with that to represent that that works. Okay, so we have a side that's 4 inches and the other smaller side is 6 inches. Those add up to be a side greater than 8 inches. Yet the side that was 2 and another side that is 2, that's less than the side that was 6. So this one doesn't work. So the two small sides have to add up to be longer than the third and the longest side. Hope this was helpful.